How happy are you right now?
Well, I'm referring to the gold medal match?
No.
I mean, we obviously, you know, we made some improvements this summer, to say the least. I mean, it's been a blockbuster summer for us. And it's just it's unbelievable, really. I mean, you're talking about what the Lakers have been able to pull off after kind of regrouping after the Chris Paul debacle. And, you know, here we are, reloaded again, and it's pretty phenomenal.